off, y'all. This time I'm not even screaming. But here's the cliffhanger. Cliffhanger thing. So I managed to score a quick touchdown. I don't be playing. I ain't losing to no 78 to 80. Come on now. I just decided to come back at this time because, you know, I won a game. You guys already know that. Cliffhanger, got y'all. They're not scoring, man. Look at that. Come on now. He's done.
But the coverage was so good by the defense, nowhere to get the completion. The Packers taken from the 38.
Oh my God.
That's a timeout call.
Oh, Josh. I ain't gonna leave y'all with a cliffhanger and then lose. Like, come on.
Fourth down, late in the game, and the
and if he gets this, I'm going to be so
pissed. Out of the shotgun.
Get that.
He'll throw it over the middle.
He's gone. He got so close, though.
Is every win sweet, or are the close ones that much more satisfying?
That was
someone out for 60 minutes.
Well, the close ones were satisfying because the tension is...